keep on, keep on, keep on.
You'll never stop this day. I will never let you go. Well, who am I to say? Maybe by now you should know. You got your somebody calling. You think you're somebody, don't you? I think you're scared of keeping somebody close. Did I move too far? It's all too much. I think I must be mad to give you everything I had, everything I had, everything, everything, but it still went bad. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Tell me to stop, but I keep on going. Keep on, keep on, keep on.
You'll never stop this day.
Nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And every fan is full of hope on this particular day. I say that because it is the very first match of the new season. It's Derby County, and they face Barnsley.
Well, Derek, really can't wait for this one. Never gone head-to-head, these two. Who's the strongest? Who has that special talent in their side? Should be a fun watch, this, for sure.
Vinicius. Well, the attack looks promising. Unable to keep the ball that time. Vinicius. Thomas Geuginger. Harry Winks now. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. The opening goal of the game then. Rodolfo Pizarro. Diaby. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Teammates in the middle. Oh, it could be. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Ortiz. Jeremy Tolian. Fruitful looking attack. Surely the equaliser. A goal! Real excitement, a back-and-forth type of game. Now they're level. So, a level contest, 1-1. Jozwiak. Ortiz. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. And now, passing it through. They had a bit of work to do in getting to that through ball, the goalkeeper.
Ritzmeier.
Winks. Rodolfo Pizarro. Can they take advantage? Ortiz. Takafusa Kubo. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. A sloppy pass. Winks. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Da Silva. Darwin Quintero. Josh Da Silva. Good movement. It might be on for them. And it crossed the byline. A goal kick as a result. They've got it now. What can they do? And the keeper more than equal to it. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Over it comes. Well, he read the flight of the ball brilliantly, but just couldn't quite keep it down. Narrowly over the bar. Patrick Farkas. Rodolfo Pizarro. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Josh Da Silva. Richard Ortiz. Da Silva. It'll go harmlessly through to the goalkeeper. Really good high press. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Could take the lead. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form. Well, 2-1 it is here. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Committed challenge. Showing good defensive judgment. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Thomas Geuginger. Might be able to set up the chance. Now the attack, promising as it was, scuppered there. He's given it straight to the opposition. A possession lost, intercepted. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. The first half here comes to an end. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. And a decent delivery. Aware of the threat, solving the problem.
Ritzmeier.
Breaking at pace. And dispossessed. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Played into the centre. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. Byrne. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position.
Well, foul play, says the referee.
Danger averted. And taken away. able to deal with the threat. Good work to regain possession. Rahman. Da Silva. And it's a quality pass. Now the attack fizzled out. And with the goalkeeper. Farkas. Farkas. It is to be a throw-in. Delavere. Harry Winks now. Vinicius. They've got it now, what can they do?
The visitors have totally controlled possession, but it's just whether they can convert that possession into clear-cut chances. You sense they need to pick up the pace a little, start utilising the wide areas more. The back line's doing a decent...
Has a go! And it goes! The leveller! Thrilling stuff here! And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Alert defending. And a throw-in it's going to be. Vinicius. Clears it away. Looks promising, this. Can he play it in? Well, based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. No-nonsense clearance. Farkas. Diaby. And that is offside. Burn. Josh Da Silva. Darwin Quintero. This looks promising. Da Silva. Great opportunity! And a goal to re-establish! Their advantage. Just look at the celebrations. And they've decided that the time is right to make a triple substitution. Rodolfo Pizarro. Weimann. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth. Textbook defending inside the box. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Crisp tackling. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Can they keep it going? Well, players back in position now. In the right place to cut out the pass. An alert intervention. An attack full of promise. A really sumptuous ball. Chance for Winks. There it is. And he could scarcely have had an easier finish.
Harry Winks.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Just 10 minutes to go. Tension building, still level. Andreas Weimann. How about the cross? Tremendous challenge. And it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. No mistake by the keeper. And taken away, he won the ball. And he read it well. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? An authoritative challenge. Rahman. Quintero. He made it look simple, really. And they're on the front foot, looking for a winner near the end of this game. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Mowat. Vinicius. Pizarro. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Ullmann. René Renner. And full time here. Well, they weren't to be separated in the end. It goes into the books as a draw. Lee, what did you make of it?
Well, Derek, goals, excitement, mistakes, heroics. What more could you ask for in a game? Maybe a winner. Good game, though, wasn't it?
Well, as we run the rule over this man's work, positive after positive, Lee.